escape now. Oh.
The mechanism for that hatch is under the board. That's my way out.
With power from the magic flower, all the toys will bow to me, and all of the goodness of Christmas will perish bitterly.
Krampus used a magic flower to transform good toys into bad ones. Can the magic flower reverse the effect too?
Thank you. In the name of Krampus, I'll fight to the end! Forgive me. I didn't mean to hurt you. Krampus put a spell on me. Get me out so we can stop Krampus together. Krampus went to Santa's village. Maybe we can learn how to retrieve Santa's voice and slay there.
Off we go!
Hey, I remember you. He's just unconscious. Little elves restore their energy with sweets. They especially love milkshakes. Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm still a little shaken. You're the detective that helped Santa so many times before.
Can you tell us what's going on here?
We received orders to deliver all the presents to the new launch location in the mountains.
The new launch location? It must be one of Krampus's tricks.
What about Santa's sleigh?
The sleigh's at the new launch location in the mountains. There's a map in the book of orders in the factory. Here, you can find a spare wheel for the cart in the safe. We were in the middle of preparing for Christmas, joyful and diligent like always, when suddenly the wish list disappeared without a trace.
ho, 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 ho!
We looked everywhere, but no wish list. Then, in a purple smoke, Santa appeared. He didn't quite look like Santa, but his voice was genuine. He showed us a list with names of naughty children. Then, he gave us a special tonic to use on all the toys to make them even better. He sounded like Santa, so we did what was asked. Instead of getting better, the toys started attacking elves. We managed to dispel some of them and lock them in a safe. Others were irreparable, so we destroyed them. Then the launch location was changed. No one knows why the changes are being made. Truthfully, no one is brave enough to ask.
Krampus changed the list from good kids to naughty ones. I must stop Krampus before he ruins Christmas for good! To the mountains!
Thank you.
Then it looks like we're going into the mountains. Finally, Santa's sleigh! Oh no! Look! Over the abyss! It's Mrs. Claus! She's in trouble!
Help her! I'll watch by the gate in case Krampus comes out.